My name is Carrie. I'm 53 years old. I'm from Colorado Springs, Colorado, and I'm addicted to drinking my urine. I drink it like I'm in a beer drinking contest. It's easier to drink than water.
For the past 4 years, Carrie has been drinking nearly all of her urine. It started as just one glass in the morning. Now she consumes up to 5 glasses every day.
I like warm pee. It's comforting. The first time I drank my urine, I didn't throw up. And it wasn't horrible. So I thought, you know what? I can do this. My urine does smell, depending on what I eat. Today it tastes a whole lot different than it did 4 years ago. Sometimes it's salty. Sometimes tastes like plum champagne. Maybe a little lemony. You can taste different things going through your body. There are certain things I don't like to eat anymore because they don't taste good recycled. I love, love, love asparagus. I won't eat it anymore. Makes the urine taste, really bad.
Urine is your body's waste. It's what your body has decided to filter through and get rid of. So it doesn't seem healthy to me to put that back into your body.
But Carrie doesn't drink urine just because she loves the taste. Her addiction began 2 years after being diagnosed with cancer.
I was diagnosed with malignant melanoma, stage 3, and they took out 16 of my lymph nodes, found cancer in 3 of them under this arm. And they told me with the chemo, I'd have a year to live.
Carrie decided against chemo, instead turning to urine therapy, an ancient and long discounted practice to maintain health. 4 years later, she still uses it to fight her disease. She has never consulted a physician about her unorthodox treatment.